Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Coda here, and today's video is going to be a little tips and tricks, I guess I'd like to say, on Call of Duty Modern Warfare, just in general, any PC game you play. Preferably, it's Modern Warfare and Call of Duty games in general. These are my NVIDIA settings, is how my game looks. I used to turn them off and not have nothing on just so I can get max frames. I'm playing around with it, and I feel like I play better when I can see the goddamn enemy across the map instead of just having 165 now FPS. Anyways, these are the NVIDIA, what it looks like with the settings that I have. I'm going to put them in the description. It's just crazy that the game looks so blurry and bland and just not saturated whatsoever, and the only thing you can really do if you're like on console is like fuck with your monitor. But PC players, you have all these little tricks we can use. Anyways, thanks for watching. You're gonna see the differences here. I just put them up on the screen right now. It's just crazy. Like, look at the difference in that. Like, it's just bland, boring, and like ugly. Like, I would only have none of these settings on only to get like good FPS. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Go to the description below to get the settings that you want. If you want to use the settings, go ahead, tweak them if you need to. I would prefer you tweak them, as my monitor is different than anyone else's monitor, so it all just depends on how you see things as well. Anyways, thanks for watching the video, guys. Check out the rest of the video. Peace.
Oh, hell no. I watched you do that, motherfucker. He tried putting a fucking mine down. Like, I didn't see him.
I'm late for that smart ass shit.
Hey, you killed Austin.